Buddy, I'm gonna share this video. Give me a second.
You never know around here. We should be live.
Let's see if it pops up. Cameron, Cody.
Hello, hello. Let's see if we're out there.
Hey,
I
do see us.
Oh, we're there. Hi.
Let me see if I can hear us. It looks like a... Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'm on the wrong video. Here it is. Hey, I can hear us.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, y'all. Let me just share this real quick.
We're like two new people trying to drive a stick shift 18-wheeler. We can't get going.
It's been a little while, hasn't it? Let's see.
It's been a while, y'all. We're starting early because it feels like midnight to me because of the time change.
It's already dark outside, isn't it?
We're going to get started. It's been a while since we've done Dueling Grands. And you'll just have to, the view's a little bit different tonight, but it's because we've got the Christmas tree and we have limited space. So enjoy what
you
can
see. Oh yeah, you can see a little bit of the Christmas tree right here. It's beautiful.
Yes.
All right, I think I've got it shared and I can see y'all's comments. Sorry about my voice, y'all. It's a little bit deeper.
James isn't going to be singing too much tonight.
I'll sing a little bit, been singing a lot at church and all that good stuff. Thank y'all for joining us. I can't believe.
Hey, Abby. Hey, Candy. Hey, Julia. Teresa. So many good folks out there.
Things have just been so crazy. You know, of course, at Chapelwood, we got so many things going on, but I'm so happy that we're able to make this work tonight.
Me too.
It's been too long.
Y'all share this and invite a friend. Let people know that we're back out here. We're going to start out tonight with Sweet, Sweet Spirit. Y'all sing with us.
Love it. Y'all love that song. Hey, leave a request if you want in the comments. If I see something pop up, if we see something that we know, we'll try to squeeze it in.
We're going to try our best. All right, we're jumping right into request. Someone asked for the Holy Hills.
Oh, nice.
The Holy Hills of Heaven Call Me. Here we go.
This one's newer to me, but beautiful.
Where loved ones wait.
house of flesh is but a prison, bars of bone hold my soul, but the doors of my spirit free. I'll take my life like a mighty eagle when the hills of hope start calling me, when the hills of hope Jackson Howard. Hey, Jackson.
How Jackson fun. Howard. He wants to hear the unclouded day.
I don't know if I have a chart for that one, but sorry, Jackson. I thought I had a chart for it.
We'll have to get the sheet music out.
Normally, we just, you know.
Combine, Texas. Juana Harlan is watching. So hey, many Juana. Good folks. 670 in the choir.
Woo. Love it.
Love that it. So much.
Hey, wow. I saw someone request He Lives.
Oh, I love that
I know
one.
We got that one.
In our head or in music?
Oh, we can do it from our head, I'm sure.
Okay.
What key you want?
Y'all can tell that we really practice.
Rescue the perishing.
Care for the
rescue the perishing. Put the dying. That song
we're
in
going
decades,
way
bro.
Back way back thank
rescue
you
the perishing.
For asking for that, my dear friend. Okay, I see let's see, rescue the perishing, we did that.
Ooh,
one
I see a little
to sing a little bit.
Jimmy said, I'm waiting for you two to start having some fun. We'll get there. We'll get there.
We're having fun, I promise. Oh, I've seen so many requests for this one, and we usually don't do it first, but we'll do it now.
Kind of sounds like, if you've ever seen the movie Lord of the Rings, it sounds like the theme.
I was like, I was like this tall when that came out. Gosh. Okay,
they ripped off that.
Many requests for I'll Fly Away. Until Then. Ooh. Let's see if we can put those two together. I'll Fly Away.
Until Then is gonna kill me. Let me drink some water.
We can just play it.
We can just play it. Sorry, y'all. My voice is really struggling tonight. I'm trying to be careful with it.
Thank you. y'all. To sing. I don't know if y'all can hear him in the back. Isn't that just beautiful? His eye is on the sparrow. I sing because I'm happy, and I sing because I'm free.
Is he okay for this?
Oh, Lord.
I saw this one pop up.
Someone said the mics are messed up. We all tried to sing.
Truman singing a solo.
Come here.
Truman singing a solo.
There's my angel. Say hello to everybody.
Y'all say hi to Truman. People have been asking about him.
Hey.
There he is.
Hey, hey. It's okay. He's sweet. What's wrong, angel? He's just excited to be singing. Are we sound okay? All right, I'm sorry if you don't. If we don't sound right, go out and come back in. And also, we are on YouTube tonight. We should be. Someone said we're not on YouTube. Go out there and check us out. Sweet.
Consider the lilies. I saw this one.
Consider.
Listen to these words, y'all. This is so good.
Have a heavenly Father above, with eyes full of mercy and a heart full of love. He really cares when your head is bowed low. So consider the lilies, and then you will.
rest of that song.
Okay, let's see here.
Jenny said my Havanese is trying to find that dog.
Oh, Lord, someone asked for this. Do you know this one? I'm so glad.
I saw this one pop up. I don't know if it's a good key, but... These are great requests. Please keep them coming. Please keep them coming.
Yes, Truman is doing his best tonight to get on live, so y'all just be patient with him. Okay, you know which one we haven't done in a long time? Is, let's see, I just had it up here. It went away.
Ooh.
How about Where Could I Go?
Oh, yeah.
Make sure and share this. We're close to 1,000 folks in
the
choir.
Wonderful.
I think that we can do it.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all for watching and sharing. We really appreciate it.
All right. How about Where Could I Go?
Living below in this old sinful world. Last verse. Listen to these words. I love this.
Y'all listen to James.
Life here is grand with friends I love so dear. That's y'all. Comfort I get from God's own word. Yet when I face the chilling one just pop up. Where did it go? Dream. All that thrills my soul. I know we got that somewhere. Oh.
Request for You'll Never Walk Alone. Oh, and right. I want to do that before my voice gets too tired. I don't know that it's on our set, but we'll have
that's all right.
To pull
I think
from.
I found one here.
Let's see here. No, not that one.
Not the one.
Here we go. Just in C.
Cool.
When you walk through a storm, hold your chin. Don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of a storm is a golden sky and the sweet silver song.
Having a blast, y'all.
I don't get to sing like that very often.
I know, right? I love that. Thank y'all again for tuning in and y'all sharing and watching and following our pages. Cameron Cody Music. I'm James Kelly Music. Actually, I just changed my page to James Kelly. It used to be James Kelly Music.
You can do anything these days.
You know, I do post mostly music, but I also post pictures and stuff.
Yes, he puts funny things on there that make absolutely no
sometimes
sense.
Sometimes I just post random thoughts and stuff, so I just changed it to James Kelly. So
we hope y'all will share
there.
This and invite someone to watch. We've got almost 1,000 folks. Someone had asked for what a day that will be.
Ooh, yes.
So let's do that one. Is this one low enough for you to sing a little bit?
Oh, yeah. There is coming. Shall come. No. more clouds in the sky, no more tears to dim the eye. All is peace forevermore on that happy golden shore. What a day. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see. When I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the and leads me through the promised land. What a day, glorious day that will be. Oh. That's one of my favorites for sure.
Well, yes, love that one. So many deep memories with that. We're just hitting all kind of good ones tonight.
Y'all just keep leaving these great requests. I mean,
Justin
this is
said
wonderful.
He's just getting on. Out where he lives, they only have like a bunny ear antenna, so he has to get out there and move it around.
Wiggle it.
They have
put some tinfoil on it.
Yes. They have to turn on the microwave and everything to get reception. So I hope he's able to see us. No, y'all come now. We've got so many concerts coming up. Richmond, Virginia, Carols and Keyboards.
Oh, yes.
The first week. You can find all of this information on CameronCodyMusic.com as well as our CDs and albums. But we have got Richmond, Virginia, the first week, Carols and Keyboards.
I won't be there for that. Cam will be there.
James won't be there for that. Four grand pianos. Then Houston, Texas, four grand pianos.
Ooh, I will
James
be there
will
for
be
that.
There for that. Then we have Fayetteville, Georgia, Atlanta, four pianos. Justin will be there. Our friend Landry will be there. And let's see, anybody else? Me?
I'm sure.
So you can have all kind of interaction with us over the holidays. So check it out and come if you can come by. So... All
yes,
right,
please.
We are so close to 1,000 folks
Woo,
tonight in the choir.
We can do it, y'all. We can
so,
do it.
I think we can get there. And one day we're all going to get together and hear what it would sound like in person. You have one for us to
well,
do?
Someone requested two back to back. I think we could make this work. You know,
you are my sunshine.
This one.
Thank you.
I saw someone request, I don't know if G is good, but turn your eyes upon Jesus. Or if you have a key.
Oh, do it in F. Oh, and then without him. You know that one?
I think so.
And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light.
Go way back. I don't know if I can do it.
Without him?
Without him, I would be nothing.
That does sound familiar.
This one.
Starting a key, I'm like, I don't think.
Okay, someone asked a couple of questions. I'm going to clarify. You do not need a ticket for the concert in Georgia. They are asking you to sign up. You can go to Fayetteville Methodist Church and figure that out. Or before long, I will share the link again. So you may find information on that. But you do need to sign up. They're at least asking. We won't turn you away, I don't believe, especially if you come so far. But they just kind of want to know how many are coming. Then let's see. We are with Mark Lowry and Tiffany Coburn in February. Huge gospel sing, big choir, band, everything. So February 20th, I know lots of people are traveling into Houston already. They've made their plans to come to that concert. So we have that.
That'll be great.
What else do we have coming up? That's too far. So, but we have lots of things coming up. So just stay in touch with us. All right, let's pick it up because we are almost to 1,000 people. We're going to do this one.
I saw this one pop up.
someone asked if Nikki was going to be playing any with us at Christmas, and he won't be playing directly with us, but he will be in concert at the Kauai Piano Gallery on December 15th, I think. It's the Monday after the 3rd. Let's see. I don't know. I'll have to post it, but
definitely.
He is doing a concert. We're
wonderful.
Doing some things together, and we hope to get that on. We can come to Florida. We can come to Indiana.
Oh,
we have a great time being on the road. We'll be putting together our tour. You know, we can't get away from work very often, but we do put together a tour, so you can always email booking@CameronCodyMusic.com to inquire about us coming near you.
Yes, please.
And we have hit 1,000 people, so
yay!
Here we go. Let's do Win the Roll.
So.
Wow.
Nothing like a black key glissando, though.
Yes,
I love
we
that.
Sound
like a harp. All right, y'all. Well, we're just having too much fun, I'm afraid.
Okay.
A mighty fortress.
Oh,
do we
Lord.
Have music for that?
Do we?
I'm sure we do. We could play it from the hymn book. I would just start into it, but I know I'd probably mess up a chord.
Let's see. A mighty fortress.
See? I think that's what I have.
Let's see. Let's see. I have D, mate.
We can do D.
All I have is an arrangement of it.
Here. How about this?
I think we... This is Justin's favorite. We always dedicate this to him.
just saw this one pop up. Let's see.
To because someone keeps,
I don't
Justin keeps don't asking for one. Because
no, I never heard of that.
I think it's a wedding piece.
Oh, okay.
It's that one.
Because
only Justin with his half step vibrato can sing that one. Okay, y'all, we're getting close to the end here, but we've got a good little bit to go here in 10 minutes. So we're going to burn through as much as we can.
Y'all keep
leaving
requests.
Let's do It Took a Miracle.
Okay.
We've not done that one. I love to drag it out at the end.
Great is thy faithfulness. That's a good one.
Watching, he has been battling breast cancer.
Oh, and, no.
I believe it may have even spread some
so sorry.
To other places. So We want to keep him in our prayers, and we'll do. He requested this, so we know that God is the healer of all things. So, Jesus. Watching, and we'll see you next time.
Take Bye-bye. Care. Good night.